I'm here. We're getting started. I don't even know what screen I'm on right now. There we go. Okay, continue. There we go. Hi, everyone. I'm trying to get the tweet out. Share now. And we'll continue. There we go. Share now. I really need somebody to run the whole social media end of things. I'm bad at it. Very bad. Ooh, I feel like that needs to come down just a little bit in volume. It sounds like it's going to be really loud. Hello, Dexter. Just bring that down just a little bit. Okay. We should still be able to hear it. Is that loud enough for everybody? I hope that's loud enough for everybody. Where were we? We had just finished Fort Condor. I made a new save. If anybody didn't miss it, or if anybody did miss it, I should say, I did go back and I actually did the grinding live and beat Fort Condor on the field, which actually maybe have been a worse plan because I didn't get the drop from the boss, but I didn't actually have to fight it, so we had a much better battle. So that has been redone. I did do it live on the stream, but I'm not going to put it on the channel. So if you're watching this on the YouTube, you didn't get to see that. It was really boring. I just ground and redid the exact same battle we did last time. So, no biggie. But we are in a better place, money and level-wise. Our materia are a little higher level than they were before. So, even though we're at the exact same spot on the game, take a quick look. I got some of my alls up to level 2. That still feels like it's really loud. I'm gonna turn it down a bit more. Oh, not that much. Lightning's leveled up. Fire's leveled up. Long range has not. That all leveled up. We also switched characters around a little bit. Oh, that one leveled up. Because we didn't want all those levels going into just, you know, one group of characters. Kind of like to keep them a bit balanced. But we should, I think, change party. Go with my standard party that I would like to have right now. Set my party up. Alright, I grabbed her. Oh. How do I drop his... I thought there's a way I could... No, alright. I need to get his materia out, because I'm going to get rid of him. Hey, do we want to do... Yeah, let's bring Aerith in. Is the game audio right on your end? Sounds a little scratchy to me, but sometimes that's a result of me locally and doesn't come through on the stream. When they all streaming. Yours is a little scratchy, I might be able to fix it. But it might not actually even be, you know? You know what, I feel like it is. Sounds okay? Okay. I'll try not to freak out too much then. And stress about it. Should we give her a restore? Why not? Sure, we'll give her a throw. She should give her all the command materia. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Throw. can have steel and sense. I'll level this up, why not? Poison. I don't want to put cover on her. She'll melt if I put cover on her. First, I want to level that materia up. Might be the mic, eh? Well, I mean, like, does the audio quality sound? Like, does it sound a bit scratchy in the sense, like, yeah, I have a fan on in here, unfortunately. It's just an unavoidable thing, but, like, does it sound like it's clipping at all? It's because it sounds on my end a little like it clips, but that, again, like I said, that might not be coming through. That might be a result of the way I have it all kind of being fed back into my ears. It's not time for, like, the most annoying part of the game yet, is it? Okay, so we're finally done all of that crap. I believe we want to go... Hold on. Let's look at the map. Cool. Do we want to go to the boatyard place? I think it's called Junyan or something like that. Or do we want to go... I thought we had more to do before we got anywhere near there as yet. But I don't know. It was many years ago when I played this. And like I say, I played it with friends. So it wasn't all me. I didn't need to use Healing Wind, but I was holding down Circle. Whoops. It looks sparkly. It's good. It's good. Something to look at. Like, I have this inkling feeling I'm supposed to be actually heading for Nibelheim right now. So I'm gonna head there first. That, and I don't like the... it's not that I don't like it. It's fun, but there's, like, a really, like, constrained portion when you get to Junyan or whatever it's called. Where you gotta, yeah. It's like being at the beginning of the game again, where you're not on the world map. It's really, really constrained gameplay. Which is fine. It's great. You need that to tell stories and stuff. But we just got out of Midgar not that long ago and did that battle. It'd be nice to be able to wander around a bit and do some actual exploring. Cave's not lit up on this map. Oh well. We'll deal. Caves don't seem to be lit up on the map. Back attack? That's not cool. Oh. Sure, fire to him. See if you can steal anything. Why not? Oh, jeez. That's a little OP. Oh yeah, we have a lot of money now. Not like a lot, but... A chunk. Okay, we want to go... How does this map even work? I'm looking at these mountain ranges on the map, trying to, like, Oh, hey, okay, so I can see a... Okay. Okay, so south of me, that's going to be Fort Condor. Junyan's gonna be over, like, here. Just go there and see if that's where we go yet and right now. Well, we're gonna go there. I know I said I didn't want to. I still don't totally want to, but we're gonna go there. Everybody kill it. How does she get first hit? That'll be useful when I want to heal with her. Is Heat Wing an enemy skill? Should I be trying to get that? I don't know that it is. It's still early enough that I can just hold circle down and not even think about the battles. Is it not over here? I am kind of lost, I think. Hey, I can catch a Jacobo here. What are we fighting? Oh, okay. So many of the animations take so long. Later on, when we use some of the summons, it'll be like, okay, I'm gonna summon this and go grab a coffee. When I get back, the summon will be almost finished. So I don't think I'm in the right spot. I do have my Jacobo lure on. I believe I have some greens. Let's check some out. Oh yeah. Let's see if I can quickly catch a Jacobo and use it to explore the continent, or this area on the other side of the mountains, I should say. My Jacobo lure materia may not be leveled up enough for this area, but we'll run around here for a little bit and see if we can get one. And that, it seems like a bit of work to put in, but then we'll be able to run around the whole area without actually... without getting any battles. So, is it worth it to do a couple battles to avoid a bunch of battles to look around, or...? Mm-hmm. There we go! Alright, we're in. Whoa. Aww. Did it say I learned Grand Spark? So yeah, alright, fine. I hate these potato-headed freaking guys. I think I just learned that, though. Maybe actually hard to catch one here. Curious about a couple things though, real fast. Did he have enemy attack on him? Nope, Grand Spark is not one of them. Alright. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna get out of here because at this point it might be too tough for me to catch one of those Jacobos. I might need a faster character. And hey, Abroot, welcome to the stream. I don't want to beat the game faster. Also, I can't edit this game unless I have a Game Shark. This is on the PlayStation. Let's lightning that fucker. Oh, Blade Beam. I thought I was, Sev again. Nope, this is a legitimate solo playthrough on original hardware. You know what's kind of funny about that? A dex drive is kind of a weird piece of hardware that not a lot of people would have anymore, considering a dex drive is an old device for, you know, a PlayStation, or an original PlayStation, and wouldn't really work with a lot of computers and stuff, but it's funny that you mentioned that, because, I mean, I do have one. I absolutely have a dex drive. It's serial, but I'm still not going to bother cheating in a gold Jacobo. I mean, that would be... I want to play the game legitimately. But yeah, I actually have one. Here. There we go. There it is. There's my dex drive. Where is it? Ah, here's an extra one. Your memory card goes in the dex drive, and then your computer can read it. Oh, hold on. I do exist. So there it is. I do have a dex drive from way back in the day. And I could get a, USB to serial adapter. Absolutely. I could also hook it up to one of my old computers that still has a serial port. And just do everything through that. And I've had a lot of fun with this dex drive. But on this run through, I want to keep it solid. Hi. Okay, back to game. Dex drive for N64, nice. I love old hardware. I just love old hardware in general, so I have a lot of weird quirky things for consoles. In some cases, I lost them, but over the years, I've had some good ones. My favorite was the power pad for the Genesis, though. That thing was insane. Here we are. What I will probably just refer to as Cannon Town. It's so run down. Well, I'm here. Hey you, do you want to sell me something? Alright, I will buy it. Show me what the weapons you got. I have that. How many of these do I have? Two? Might be time to grab a couple more Phoenix Downs. Not that many. Six grenades, I own eight. Let's grab a couple more. Tent. Let's grab two of those. Why was this guy talking about weapons? He has no weapons. Like, he has a grenade. Oh no, I would not speedrun this game. I don't have the attention span for that. I'll speed run Fallout, because you can beat that in less than an hour. Fallout 3, that is. That's a big fishbone, buddy. Where'd you get that? Aw, polluted water. Place is this? Who are you people? Where did you come from? Did you see a man with a black cape? I've never seen that feller before. Yeah, I am looking forward to the updated translation. What's over here? That's Shinra's elevator. Don't be snooping around Shinra's elevator. Up here. Hello? Hello? Oh. I'm in some kid's bed. Let's get the hell out of here. That's uncomfortable and awkward. Cloud's a dick to kids. Stomps on kids' beds. Steals their money. Now, let's not forget. Cloud stole that kid's, like, pittance of savings from his secret drawer. Hey, Mr. Dolphin. Yay. Oh, there's Mr. Dolphin. Look at him go. Is she trying to teach the dolphin how to say her name? At least she has... Maybe the dolphin could say her name. Those Priscilla? I think a dolphin could say those. I mean, it would be tough for a dolphin to say Matt. Because, you know, hard T's. I don't think dolphins would be able to do hard T's very well. Right? But a dolphin might be able to do Priscilla. You know. It may be possible with that name. If your name was, like, Kiki... I think that would be the easiest name for a dolphin to learn to say. Now you say it. Kiki. Who are you guys? Are you members of Shinra? Quite the opposite. We're with Kiki. Hey, watch your mouth. We hate the Shinra. Oh, wow, I like having Yuffie in the party. She's awesome. I didn't realize they'd have text for her already, but I guess you can get her this early, so they'd have text for her this early. That's how it is. Get out of here. Cloud just shrugs. It's hard to see, but he did just shrug. What? What is what? That's a monster. Priscilla, help us! Hello, Dr. Anarchy. Welcome to the stream. Be careful, Mr. Dolphin. There is a fucking dragon. Oh no, Priscilla just ran into the water. We're coming. Chosen one. Jeez, I could have used some health before jumping into this battle. Cool. Don't you tail attack me. He's a water creature. Do you think fire is gonna be? Probably, right? Right? Chocomog! Actually, whatever, let's hit him with Chocomog. Yeah, bet ice hurts water. If I was water, I wouldn't want to be frozen solid. Oh yeah, that did alright. Fire did okay, I'm gonna do it again. Ice did okay as well. Man, everybody's doing okay. You know I should do. What was that? Was that slow me? What does that do? Let's see what his actual weakness is. bottoms well. He's weak against... Nobody has... Oh, my summon was wind. That's it. I don't think anybody has wind. I mean... Oh, not big wave, not big wave. Is it happening? Nobody has wind. Wow, the load time on that freaking PlayStation, eh, guys? He didn't get poisoned too. Do we have to beat that egg up or something? Oh, bolt too does nice. Hold on. I think bolt 2 did better than fire 2. What the fuck's with these bubbles? How do we get out of these bubbles? That doesn't hurt it! Oh, this isn't great. Ah, there we go. Gotta hit him with magic. Why is... Oh, I see. Drains your health while you're in there. You just drown again, fucker. She's gonna die in there. Oh, she's dead now. Well, that sucks. That certainly sucks. Stop with your big waves. Hurry up. Nice. That boss is a dickbag, right? Fuck. No experience for Yuffie. The power wrist, is that... I don't know, we'll have to check it out after this. Yeah, this old PlayStation doesn't load super fast. No, she's not dead. No. Priscilla! Oh, well, this guy's real. Nope, she's not breathing. CPR, now! Mouth to mouth? Do it! But she's just a girl! Hurry! Oh, he's gonna show me how to do CPR. I guess I gotta do it. Hold in, then breathe into it. Alright. Hurry up and do it. Oh, thanks for the lesson. Push the swear button once. It starts CPR gauge. Push it again and let it. Okay. Oh, that's gonna be weak. Alright. Go. More. Oh, crap. It's like takes forever for it to start up. All right. And right about here or so, I think, is the best place to go. I remember there was actually a strategy to this. Keep going. Keep going.
Cloud just... He just gives up. His lungs burst. Pop!
She's like, nope. I'm just gonna leave her. Just stares at her. Just dead bot. Okay, fine. So let's breathe.
Nope. Still dead.
Oh, that's a teensy-weeny breath. Such a delay on when you press the button and when he starts breathing.
Breathe into that kid! Go, go, go!
I'm pretty sure you can't fail this. You just take longer doing it.
Go!
Yeah, I know. Maybe I should fill the lungs right up. Swore it was when it just got to the red area where you're supposed to hit it, but, well, maybe not. There she is!
Now she's okay.
Are you alright? How are you doing? I couldn't give you CPR, so I made this guy do it. Now I'm going to carry you away.
Load times. Alright, where were we? Okay, I think she lived in the house up there. Yeah, so let's go up there. I was going to try that door out, too, just to see.
Hey, buddy. What are you doing here?
She needs to rest for a while? I mean, like, I can't even go. I saved her! When did I tell you my name? Alright, what's going on in this town, then?
Well, thanks!
I'll do that. I actually had no choice. My auto followed her into this house. Well, yeah, I have done a lot for Priscilla. So, what's up? Yeah, we should maybe do that. Considering this one's dead. I don't know how she's standing. We just get like a rental cabin? Yeah, Yuffie Sev, let's rest.
Maybe we can look a little more around. I thought you could buy actual weapons in this town, but I might be wrong. Weird gray voice. That reminds me. You again. Who are you?
You'll find out soon. But more importantly, 5 years ago.
5 years ago, Nibelheim.
When you went to Mount Nibelheim, then Diana was your guide, right?
Yeah, she was. Yeah, I was surprised.
But where was Diana other than that?
I don't know.
It was a great chance for you two to see each other again.
You're right.
Why couldn't you see each other alone?
I don't know. I can't remember clearly.
Why don't you try asking Diana?
Yeah. Then get up.
All right, we're going to ask Diana why we couldn't hang out with her alone. She's not even in my party right now. Oh, there she is. Yeah, where were you, Diana? Where were you? We saw each other, right?
The other time. Not that time.
The other time. It was 5 years ago. She doesn't remember. It was a long time ago. Yeah, don't change the subject. We were talking about where you were. Hey, where are you going? You're welcome, McBee. I always have fun with Final Fantasy VII. Okay, could you walk faster, lady? Hey,
moo.
Really? Well, why don't you just talk about fish? Don't talk about Shinra, talk about fish. Boom, you win. Hey, what's this? What's going on, guys? What's up? Guys? Alright, hold on. Oh, the girl regained con- Oh, I see what's happening. Alright, fine. Alright. Yeah, you're welcome for helping. Let's all march down these stairs now. Yay! Yeah, that's right. We're not Shinra, but that's okay. Aw, I want something special. I will take good care of your... Ooh. Your summon materia. Music is very lively. Ooh. We're going to be receiving the president soon. And Shinra's evil because they polluted the water. This game was made in the 90s. Can you tell? So Rufus is going to be crossing the ocean chasing Sephiroth? Alright, Hybold, we can't climb the tower to get to Rufus, who's going to be in the town above us. Oh, we have to use Mr. Dolphin to get it to help us climb the tower. Ha! Better leave it to Cloud. They totally just stuck me with it. I was like, "Oh yeah, you can do it. You guys are jerks. You're really gonna make me go do this? High voltage." And you're like, "No, you." No, I don't want to go get high voltage. Why don't you go, Yuffie? You're not important to this quest. Oh, okay. Alright, we're gonna go get Mr. Dolphin to help us climb this high voltage tower.
That's a pretty high jump on that dolphin.
When did Barret get here? All right. So, that's it. Gotta jump to the top of the pole. If you make it, they'll follow us. Oh, I can't even use the PHS. Wow, okay. Let's do it. Let's jump with Mr. Dolphin. I think I'm supposed to get onto this one that's going across. So let's see. Okay, so I need to be a little bit further this way. Gotta watch the electricity though. So I think we're gonna go here maybe? Oh, jeez. Right there. There we go! Got it in 3. Doesn't show me any exits right now. Oh, I think I got it. I think I got it. Ooh, FMV. The high wind! Oh, I love this one.
There you are, baby. I'll be back for you soon.
Alright, so I need to get over this control panel, raise the thing, and then go down this thing. By all means, if anybody... Don't worry about spoilers with this game. If you want to point something out to me, or if there's a secret nearby that I am not grabbing, absolutely scream it out at me. I actually don't care about spoilers in this one. This is one game where spoilering is not a big deal, because I've seen this whole game. Alright, we're in Shinra now. What's wrong with the way I'm dressed? Okay, what do you want? Yeah? What's up? Get in the room. I'm trying. Alright. Get better controls. Alright, here, this one's open. Change. I was so proud when I first put it on. Now it's tainted. Look at me go. I do look good in it. I'm a little sketchy on it. Yeah, good. Yeah, I did forget. Okay, bye. Alright. Oh, good. I'm gonna get a demonstration. This is how we do it. We'll sing, too. Great, they're gonna sing as well. That makes me even happier. He's gonna sing along. Quietly. Okay, well, I guess he doesn't sing very well. Okay. Keep in step and march smoothly. Once you're in step, shoulder your gun. Okay, got it, yeah. Oh, wait, that was it. How do I shoulder my gun? Alright, well, I'm probably gonna disgrace myself because I kinda opted out of, I guess, the rest of it. Or that was it, that was all they were gonna tell me. But I'm in a parade now, I suppose. Not what I was expecting to see when I got to the top, but hey, it actually was. But I'm trying to think of it from Cloud's perspective. Begin. Okay, here we go. Okay, okay, okay. We're ready. Let's join this parade. Let's go. Go, run. The weird part about this scene is I'm actually still in control of Cloud. I hope I'm still running the right way. Okay, it might have actually turned into a full FMV sequence. Sometimes it really mixes things up where it's got the rendered backgrounds moving and you can still move and it's kind of crazy. Where am I? Right, okay, good idea. Get over here. Alright, I'm that guy. Okay. We walk like ducks. Alright. Sneak in the back line when you see an opening. Okay. Is this me? Okay, blah, 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 blah. I've got to get in. Alright, fine. I guess I gotta wait for the next group. Oh, come on! I made that one! Oh, fuck! What? Why did I fail that? Aw. Oh, horrible ratings. Charge now. Let's go up front. Just so, like, he didn't tell me. Yeah! Oh, come on! Don't play around. I was actually trying the first couple times, but if you don't get it perfect... Okay, fine. Alright, let me down there. And... No! Why do you keep coming back like that? Fuck, this was way easier, like, way back in the day. I have to get into that empty slot. Okay. There we go. I'm good enough. I don't even care. I don't know. The point's up. This is terrible. Am I fired? You're fired. Send them a bomb. Hey, I got a free grenade. So the television producers sent me a bomb because of how bad I did. Probably would have got a source or something if I had done that well. Which would give me a permanent stat upgrade, but I can get them elsewhere. What's happened to the airship? Well, the airship's still being prepared. 3 more days. So, I guess they're just kind of explaining why they're taking a boat rather than an airship. Through lots and lots of dialogue that is poorly translated. Ow. Ow, he just punched me a bunch. Ow, stop pushing. The man, what? That's random. The other guys are like, hey, stop fucking around. You're an asshole. You ruined our whole thing. And this one guy's like, there's a man in a black cape. It was, what? No. Make fun of this guy. Don't talk about actual stuff. Now they're pushing me and giving me information on the black man in the black cape. Alright, fine. No, they're still giving me, like, information I want and being very helpful while pushing me around. Okay. Nice guys, sort of. Half. You messing with the army? I would just be like, no. But what if I am? No break for me. Aww. Oh, I gotta go send off President Rufus. Oh, great. Now we have to do drill. Formation. Remember it. Alright. Okay, turning left and right, and then a bunch of other things, okay. Am I actually controlling anything yet? No, I'm just watching. Alright. Alright, now I try it, okay.
Alright, I'm doing good.
Yeah, whatever, I've got it. I don't need more practice.
Don't mess up during the real thing! What's today's special pose?
Yeah, I'm the asshole trying to mess with shit. Let me pick the best move. Do it, Cloud. Do it.
That's awesome.
That's today's special. Come on and join the fun. Alright, let's not be late. We'll get a few other rooms. Okay, we don't want to go that way. Look how the sound changed when we went into that area. Oh, I can save here. Maybe I should. This won't save over an existing slot. Probably going one of these two ways. Try this way. Oh, this is the correct way, actually, because there's the guys running in front of me. I would like to do some shopping, though.
Yeah!
I'm so gonna be late for that thing on the dock. Seal? I should buy one of those. Heal. Revive. Guess I can't shop from this machine. Alright. Yeah, same thing. Alright. Small little shop. Only one guy. Oh, I just went back in. What's in this alley? Alright. What's this guy selling? Ah, weapons. Buy. Yes. Yes.
Nice.
Ooh, it's like a seedy club down here. I like it. Oh, it's the gang. Rude and Reno and the gang. Oh. Is this just me? Are the Turks, like, drunk, so they can't, they're supposed to be doing work, but they're just in here playing cards and getting drunk? I think what they're saying is, like, when you're in here, we're not Turks or Shinra or whatever, we're just people? I don't know, it says take your mask off, I don't know. I would like to buy some accessories. Oh, I'm getting... Ah! Yeah, Remake needs to do two things. Fix the controls and help with the, No. Why can't I get in this door? Alright, take it slow, Matt. Fix the controls and fix the translation. Clean up the translation. Nope. All that work to get in that door, and it's like the crappiest door ever. No puppy doggy. Woof woof. Are you selling anything? What's in here? Oh, alright. Thanks for that. The hell am I? Oh jeez, this guy's got holograms down here. What? Okay, but I know about limits. Alright, so this is just another tutorial area? That's it. Who's he gonna tutorial me about? Just so I can let off some stress. Material, combinations of material, divisions of material, numbers of material that you may carry. The rest is a secret. Yeah, alright. What are these guys then? Couldn't return to the planet. Okay, so I think those are the guys from like straight up the beginning of the game, the hologrammy guys. Why am I in another tutorial area? Like this far into the game, why is there just like a tutorial area down there? Nobody woke you up. What do you mean? Are you supposed to be a soldier? Ha! This is a guy. I'm wearing his uniform. I figured that was me. Hi, I'm you. So this must be like the barracks. Or something like that. Meow. Hey, guard source. Oh wait, that's not a guard source. Mind source. And I hear kitties. Wait. How do I get kitty? Oh, okay. I think there's a door right here. Yeah. Hello, kitty. Luck source. Okay, I guess I can't interact with kitties.
Kitties so fuzzy.
There's a power source. What are you all about? He's studying to become a first class. Guard source, there we go. And this is a dog. Good stuff. Bunch of resources. Still didn't find any, like, accessories there, but whatever. This is a long journey. All the way across this town. I think maybe I go this way? Yay! Wait. Was it the right way? Holy F walking! What are these buildings all about? Oh, nice. Weapon accessory. I like that. That's exactly what I wanted. This guy's got shitty weapons. Where's the accessory? I think I had like the old Mithril weapons, the stuff I like have equipped already. I just upgraded that stuff. Oh, okay. Oh, what are you all about? Hey, aren't you still on duty? Yeah, alright, yeah. You get a point. That might be an issue if I was actually a part of your military. I'm just wearing the outfit. What are you up to? Well, that's a nice enough, isn't it? Giant pipe next to your bed. Why can't I? There we go. No, I don't want to nap while I'm on duty. I do want to look around. Okay. Welcome, thank you. I am at the counter. Poor guy. I think I have an Earth materia, don't I? Oh, I do not. Thanks, guy. Actually, what do you two say? Aww. Buy a lot, cutie. Thank you very much. Please tell me you have accessories. And then you took an arrow to the knee. Yeah, you'd rather be at the shop downstairs, old man? I wonder why.
I can't even afford them.
They'd be nice, but can't afford them. I would have bought the sleep one and protected everybody from sleep. Pretty much out of money, so I might as well go ahead and just run to the end now. Not sure what this... Well, let's look in here and see what it is. Maybe I'll get something for free. Another bar. With the rest of the Turks in it? But you're in a bar. How is the president secure when you're drinking in a bar? The president's over here. I'm gonna be standing next to your president with a gun while you're in the bar. They're doing a great job at protecting him. Alright. It's time. Has now arrived. 10 hut. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. With enthusiasm. Oh, crap, I did the wrong one. Oh, crap, I went the wrong way. I'll just hang out here. There we go, that one matched. So fast. Ah, crap, it's square. I got that one. Square? Yeah, he said square. Whoa, okay. Okay, square. Yay, I got 110. The president seems to be in a pretty good mood. Keep up the good work. I'm just gonna do random poses. C!
Sassy Cloud. Mmm. Sassy.
Ooh.
I got Force Stealer.
Yeah. Bum ba da bum 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 ba da. Yay, we'll crush them as soon as we find them. One of them is standing right here. Can't have them get in our way.
Dismissed. That was close.
That deer's been edgy lately. Hojo disappeared, leaving a love letter of resignation. Look at me pop and lock. I look like a robot. We were dismissed. Doesn't that mean we can chat or? Hello, the elf. Welcome. Aw. You were the last one. Okay. How did you get here? I don't even see G Kitty. Dolphin gave me a ride. We'll cross the ocean to the new continent. Even if we are wearing Shinra's uniforms. Hello, glowing dragon. So, I may have to go grab a coffee real quick here, guys. There is a little bit of action as far as no action with the boat moving, but soon we'll be able to go into the boat. Once we do that, we'll take it just a minute, and I'm gonna go grab a coffee. There we go. We're zooming in. Right, and before anything starts up, we're gonna take a quick pause. Wallmarket was a few episodes ago of Final Fantasy. So I'll be right back, guys, and then we will go continue on and deal with what's happening on this boat. I'll be back. Thank you.
Fuck. Alright, now I'm back.
Oh my goodness, I have too many options for muting. Cause
I came back and the stream is muted, but my mic wasn't. So I muted, when I came back, I unmuted my mic, which actually muted my mic. And then you guys told me I was muted, saw my mic was muted. I was like, oh shit, my mic is muted. Unmuted my mic, but the stream was still muted. And then I went on for a little bit longer. And then I realized, oh shit, the stream is muted. Now that the mic, oh my god. So finally, the mic and the stream, both not muted. And as I was saying, I'm back. And we found Yuffie and Aerith down here. Aerith. But, yeah. Here we go. So, Mr. H and Mr. Prez are aboard the ship. I just flailed on mute buttons. That was horrible, guys. Horrible. There's a materia downstairs. Who is this? I'm gonna guess this is Tifa Diana. Everything's quiet, sir.
Yeah.
I really hate this uniform. I hate them all. Uniforms, war.
They all disappear.
Yeah. Love and happiness. I am right.
My watch, sir.
So we're embedded all over this boat. Like, we're all here. We managed to get on the boat. You got no pep? Aw. Something's missing. Oh, I can buy things from him. Oh, okay. I don't need to, but sure. Red 13 would be amazing. And the HD remake. Is this... Nope, that's a regular old guy. There he is. Hey, Nanaki, Red 13 / G-Kitty. How are you doing? Having trouble with those back legs, eh?
It's me, G-Kitty.
I'm a little woozy, but I shouldn't get caught. Humans only look at appearances anyway. I'd say I make a fine human being. Yes, you do, kitty. Oh, your tail just popped. Nanaki? Nanaki, your tail? I'm sure no one's gonna notice. Let's go ahead and save. Nanaki.
Slot one.
Slot one.
Exactly, my dear. And should we save over? Nah, we'll just save at the bottom. This memory card's literally got nothing but Final Fantasy on it, so we're fine. And I can always back up these saves using the Dex Drive. You're not gonna let me past? Well, fine, I pretty much... Oh, wait, maybe I can go to that. Do my Titanic remake. Into the bow of the boat. Oh, you can't leave that way. Alright, well, I've talked to everybody. What now? You, can I talk to you again? Okay, nope. You're still gonna remain in my way. Got it. Let's go back down, see if anything's changed around here. No, everything looks exactly the same here. What's this guy doing? Hey, you. What are you all about? Alright, you show the new president what you're made of. Are you ready to get on my way yet? Where are the other? They're upstairs. Oh, okay. Well, haven't I found everybody? Who am I missing? Okay, so now I think I can go to the front of the boat. Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay, I thought that guy was lying on the ground there.
think I've talked to everybody now. Wait, who are you? Did I talk to you? Oh, yeah. Okay, now I can go. Here he is. What are you doing there, Chattas?
Yep, it's President Rufus and Mr. H. What's up? Why can't we do anything to them? I imagine we probably could. You have a gun on your arm. You have a gun on your arm. Sailor Chattas. Oh no, there's a mysterious, suspicious person on the ship. Mysterious, suspicious. Did they find us? Yeah. Let's go see what this suspicious person is. You coming with? Alright, let's go. We have to go find the mustachious person. Everyone's alright? Everyone good? Everybody, you good? Everybody ready? It's Sephiroth! It's that one-winged angel! Really? Yes, really. How the hell am I supposed to know? Let's find out. Who's gonna go? Time to make a party. No, what? Am I not allowed to take her? Okay, good, I am. I wanna take her. And just laughing at some crap. Who did I have with me? I had Elise and Yuffie, right? You are right over there. Can't push that back. Sephiroth.
It's a guy in a turkey farm.
Okay.
He does the turkey gobble, and then there's like 1,000 turkeys echoing him. It's really amusing.
I think I've seen that video, actually. Alright, let's go! Oh, I got to put my regular outfit back on. Alright, back row, that's good. Let's upgrade everybody's hardware. Yay! That. Alright. Let's get some materia in these last slots. What do I give what for now? Let's go ahead and give Elise revive. And maybe heal. He's in... Yeah, let's take off our Jacobo lure and give her heal. She's got restore. Sense and steel. Should I give her... Well, she's got a nice mix of stuff, but let's give her... Let's give her seal. Let's give her steel, and let's give him... I want him to have Shiva Ender. Shiva. Why does he have a long range materia on him? Alright, there we go. I think I can get that materia now. I'm just gonna ignore this body and a few other things while I go grab this materia. Received all materia. I don't think he's about to help me in this fight, but... Oh, battle. And I should probably save before I go into this fight. So I might go do that. Oh. Hello, Killshot. Welcome to the stream. You know what? Let's just kill these guys regular. Sleep. Oh no! Miss? What? She like blinded? I think she's blinded too. Which probably means Cloud is too. Certain attacks I can use will always hit, though. Always hit!
That deserves a drink of coffee.
Mm-hmm. Some good coffee. Hey, I got lots of eye drops, at least. Okay, I wanted to see... Yeah, we already got that chest. Yeah, alright, let's go save. That way I won't have to, like, totally re-prep the crew next time I want to go in and do this battle. I'll change whatever I need to change if I fail, because there's a possibility I might fail. Oh, spoiler alert. There's a possibility I might actually die in a minute. Probably the first hard boss battle of the game. Right about to start. We're gonna meet an old friend. Could have dealt with having all my health in the magic for this, but fine. You know what? I won't use any magic. And I'll just recover my damage with potions. Could use ethers too. Oh, this guy's just picking all the primary elements here. Earth, wind, fire, heart. It actually, like, absorb a good amount of damage. Oh, nice. Just one? That's unfortunate. Suspicious character! There's no way! Not a human! That thing's not human! Oh, let's go check it out. Can I go up here first so that I can... Okay, I gotta go actually down and then I can do that. Oh, not these guys. Oh, fuck it, I do have ethers. Let's check her out. Let's use Shiva for the first time on these asses. Diamond dust. There she is. Thank you. Not bad. Not bad at all. Nope. All right. Climb up this ladder. I don't want to mess with that guy, I don't think. What's this guy talking about? I guess he's dead. Wind slash? Wait, isn't that for Yuffie? Oh, it is. Double growth? Oh. Oh, she gets double growth on this. I need to put my highest level materia on this. Lightning level 2, good. Fire level 2, earth, well, earth is level 1. I have sense, right? Hers is ice. Okay. Okay. Excuse me, dead body. So these guys again? No, okay, these guys will be easy. If we could get the first hits. One down. See what they're all about. That works. Nice. I mean, I actually managed to get two of my characters to limit from that, which is not bad. Source Cloud, Luxorus, Sev, Guard Source, Sev, Guard Source Cloud, Guard Source Cloud. I would give stuff to Eris, but you know, stuff might happen, which would make them kind of useless. Though I think I can get an unlimited supply of some sources by morphing certain guys. Alright, who needs an ether? You know what, fuck it, let's just give one to everybody. Let's do this! Oh, really? A random battle? I'm about to talk to the guy. I thought I healed everybody. Okay. I get it. Okay. Oh, he's asleep. That's unfortunate. Well, he's dead. Alright. That should kill everything off. I'm not that bad for really anything, so guess I'm ready for this. More eye drops. It is Sephiroth. Well, that's not Sephiroth. No, not Sephiroth. After a long sleep, the time has come. Look, Cloud! Oh, there's Sephiroth. He's coming through the floor.
You're alive, Sephiroth! Thank God! Come join Avalanche with us. We'll be a team again. Wait, don't you recognize me, Sephiroth? I'm Cloud. Yeah! It's just what Cloud said. Cloud. What are you doing, Sephiroth? We need to save the planet. Come with us. The time is now? No, what are you saying? Whoa, ow.
Fine, just fly off. He's whacking me and my friends on the way.
Oh, what's this?
Jeez, stop with that laser beam. I didn't even see how much damage. Oh, there we go. 385. Not bad. Cloud's attack is like one. Does he have? No, he doesn't. Yeah, that's a lot of health. I don't get to see its weakness? Well, that's unfortunate. That's gonna hurt. She's like ready to use her thing. Can I please? Thank you. There we go. That's good. Need some, like, barrier spells. Little mithril saber up there. Do some big dams. Oh, not bad.
Hey, Cedric, welcome to the stream.
Force Stealer is a weapon? Shit.
Stop anybody.
Oh, good, it missed.
And oh, that wasn't great, but they expected. Expected.
Mighty Guard. I don't believe I do have Mighty Guard.
Who would have that?
Is it an enemy skill? Not bad. I would mostly just had to feed him damage. Not much healing was required. I had to feed her damage. Nice.
Where can I get Mighty Guard? I don't have it yet. Ooh. Sevenus, ooh, what is it? Gross. Genova, the arm of Genova. Ooh. This is why I want to keep Yuffie in my party the entire time. Her dialogue is amazing.
So it was Sephiroth.
He was mumbling something about time.
Time is now? I don't get it.
Can you explain? I'll try.
But don't interrupt me while I'm explaining it.
Hey, grab that material while you're there, Cloud.
Sephiroth went off searching for the Promised Land so he could become the ruler of the planet. That was 5 years ago. Then Sephiroth came back and killed President Shinra. That was a few episodes ago. And then, just now, all of us saw Sephiroth just a few seconds ago. He was carrying Genova with him. This much I do know. He told me he wants to go to the Promised Land with his mother, Genova. I guess that's about it.
Alright, we're docking in 5 minutes. Everything's back to normal, I guess. Yeah, let's get that materia. Guys, I need the materia.
You free it.
Who created Ichabod Crane?
He's...
Got it.
Okay, yeah, because he's from the Legend of Sleepy Hollow. We're looking for the Promised Land. Well, we're looking for Sephiroth.
Who is looking for the Promised Land?
Sadly. Oh, well, I'm heading to Corel, aren't I? So I might be able to get it over there.
Costa del Sol. Spring break. 1990, what was it, 7? 8?
Woo, polygon, boobs, and stuff.
Sure is hot here.
Oh, we're gonna mingle? Oh.
Eris likes Barrett's sailor suit. What do you mean, cute?
What unit of measure is used to gauge force? Air, ton, kilograms, or newton?
Newton.
Thank you.
Angie's doing trivia again.
Watch out. Random questions will come.
What was Yuffie just doing? She was not with the group.
Sailor suit for pajamas.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, do it. I'll go with her joke. A bear wearing a marshmallow. Aw. Kitty doesn't like the heat. Oh, Diana's gonna go swimming. What was Yuffie gonna go do?
You're stowaways?
No, we weren't stowaways. We worked. I was one of the best stowaways? Alright, fine. Aw, poor kitty. Hey, yo, Fabio, what's up? Nothing to do with us. Cool, alright. Guess it's got nothing to do with us.
I guess it was nothing.
Oh, here comes a helicopter. Driven by a drunk man.
Whoa.
Just land the damn thing already.
I'm gonna vomit on you again.
Ugh, this does not look like a smooth flight. What a long boat ride that was. Good work, everyone.
Alright.
Yeah, really. So what's up with the helicopter? The president and Mr. H just got off the boat. Yeah, he was on board. Yeah, everybody was on your boat, turns out. Yeah, I guess it kind of is Mr. H's fault, isn't it? He was kind of there to stop all this crap. Yeah, you should be ashamed of yourself. Literally everybody was on your boat. Everybody. Oh, hey, there's a follow. Thank you. Is he crying? Alright. Oh, I see. The helicopter is for President Shinra to go away in now. That's right, Mr. H. Do something. Like your job. Don't punch him. Yeah, that's right. You run. Aww. She's just punching everybody. Mr. H got some anger issues. These scenes, they just take so long to play out. A lot of that's just gonna be tightened up in the new version, I bet. Cutscenes gonna be a little quicker and tighter. Translations and controls. What's going on here? You. You look like a private detective. Feels so great. Alright, well that's good, I guess, suppose. So washroom. What's this room all about? Just a room. Hey, downstairs. Uh-oh. See what's down here. There is this down here. Hmm? Oh good, another power source. I like power sources. Can I steal from this guy? Yes, sir. So please help yourself. Oh, okay. Well, thanks. Got a fire ring! Why are you giving me free things? Oh, he's sleeping. Okay. A motor drive? Nice! So I should probably go ahead and try and equip everybody. So I think I have better items than I have equipped on these guys. Oh, okay, so these are double growth. You know what? I might as well use them. I'm gonna have to redo my mana or my materia. Did I have another? I think it's the motor drive is double growth for Tifa. So if I want to farm materia at this point, Tifa, Cloud, Yuffie? I may actually. Whoa! Okay. I am bored. We fight a lot. Oh, thanks. Let's go in here then, see what's going on. It's a bar! Anyone getting drinks? Hey, you. What are you doing? I'm standing inside of you. Okay, I can't talk to you. You're not even really here. Bar del Sol. Alright, here's to Tropical Nights. I guess that's all we're doing in here, eh? Cool. I'm out. I don't want to talk to these freaking surfer guys. Get flashbacks to Wall Market.
I keep failing at history.
History? No.
It's my worst one.
What's going on here, lady? Sorry, what? What's soft? Oh, okay, I can buy things. Good, okay. Oh, you sell softs. Not that many. It's an inn. Are you an item store? Or a weapon store? Oh, materia. Lightning. I have all of these. Okay. What's down here? Okay. Hey, you. What are you all about? I was a playboy. I'm a fucking murderer. What do you mean? Who are you? Johnny. Long time no see. Do you remember me? No, Johnny. Who are you, Johnny? Well, he's definitely from Midgar. Maybe his family is dead? I can't get behind this wall to... Oh, that's somebody having a bath. I guess I probably shouldn't go and approach them having a bath. Huh. Alright, let's leave. Doesn't look like there's anywhere to buy weapons. Let's see if I can PHS. No, I gotta get on the world map to PHS. To use my cell phone. I think I can do that though. Here we are. Actually, should take off her materia first. She have as her bangle? A carbon bangle. We need more of those carbon bangles already. Alright, so what do we want to level up? We want to level up all of my summons, absolutely. Where's Shiva? Oh, I already have Shiva. Do we care about Choco Moss? Fine, we do. Motor drive. Let's get that fire leveled up. That lightning leveled up. Let's get that earth leveled up. I do need the enemy skill on me. And I want to level up my sense. These aren't getting extra growth anyway. So it's fine. Only the ones on the top are. So let's get... Let's get Chocobo Lure leveled up so it's easier to catch Chocobos. Now let's do Seal and Heal, because we haven't had those for very long. I'm not going to have very good spells except for on Cloud. Let's do All Restore and Steal. All... Ice, why not? Who had the enemy skill on? Alright, so Tifa Diana has the enemy skill on. So where am I exactly? Am I in one of the areas where I can learn this? Corral area, so I can do it here. I can learn the enemy skill here, Big Guard. Or Mighty Guard is what you said, okay. Let's see if I can learn it. a little bit of grindy here. That's good. We're also grinding our materia. Well, isn't it? Is it this guy who has it?
Materia?
I'm sorry. What?
You said materia, and I said respect.
You know what, this will help too, because we'll get money, we'll get levels on our materia. It'll be good, it'll be good, this is good, this is good. And we get to hang out on the beach.
Hmm? Authorita.
Oh. You're weird, my dear.
Sounds like you're saying part of the word.
I guess you could add an L to the end and it would be material.
Well, exactly, that's what I keep hearing.
Hmm. These guys? How do I get him to use it on me? I don't have anything to take control of them. No manipulate as yet. They'll generally use Big Guard on themselves. I don't know if this is gonna work out. We'll try the other beach. See if there's some better there. There might be an enemy attract materia. I think there's one to like repel. I thought it was this guy who used it. Kind of just check this guy out a bit. He does have MP. So he probably has some magic spells or some skill that takes up MP. Silver Wheel doesn't seem to take up any MP. Maybe I have to hurt him a certain amount before he'll use it. But at the same time, I'm pretty sure he's not going to use it on me. He's going to use it on himself, so I don't really get to learn it. Ooh, does this guy do it? I don't think she throws that weapon. I think she has to be in the front row. Let's check out Ifrit. Or Ifrit. Ah, it's loading. I love when it loads slowly. End crunch, end crunch. It's like being back in Walmart. Do we get another blonde wig for that? That's the right one, or if it is, I think I have to manipulate him in order to get him to cast it onto me. I might be wrong, though. Here we go! What do we got this time? Same thing or something different? Alright, something different. Thank you. right? Let's get rid of some of them. Will we use like a big guard or something, or? Nope. I wouldn't know how to get them to cast it on me so I could learn it anyway, so. Maybe we should just go back to Costa del Sol and continue with the mission until we get a manipulate materia. I think this is our hotel or whatever. Doesn't seem to be. Oh, wait, no, I think I know what I have to do. Oh, yeah! Hojo resigned and went missing. I forgot about that. That's important information. Oh, Cloud, what? What's up? What's up? Look at that.
Hey.
That girl in the bikini?
Which of the following has an organic origin? Sand, coal, nylon, or bakelite? Sand or coal.
Coal. So, Hojo's over there. Are we looking at the girl? We should probably be looking at Hojo, because the girls might not enjoy it if I'm looking at the girls in bikini. Though, maybe it'll make them jealous. Not a bad view. What are you looking at? Hojo. Oh, get out of here. Go talk to him. Alright. How you doing? She has a bad feeling about this. Let's see how Hojo's doing. Surrounded in women. Wow, Hojo. Wow, Hojo. Such a player. Hojo. Hi. Remember, I almost killed you one time, Hojo? Girls, what's up with Hojo? Is that Hojo? I have no problem. I just want to know if that's Hojo. That's Professor Hojo. But too bad. I'm Cloud. Long time no see, Cloud. Why isn't he afraid of me and my crew? Sometimes you just gotta relax and not worry about dying. Getting a tan! Yeah, clearly what he's doing. Oh, we have the same goal as Hojo? What's your goal, Hojo? You mean Sephiroth? I did see him. What? What's so funny, Hojo? He has a hypothesis. No, I haven't. Well, yeah, I guess, but we want to kill him. So we are compelled to follow Sephiroth, but to kill him. No, I don't want to be your guinea pig, Hojo. Slice your head off. He's getting a tan in his lab coat, but that's how I do it. doesn't know a lot of stuff there. But, okay. Lab coat tan is a sign of respect. Yeah, that's the ancient. Yeah, remember her name, Hojo. Yeah. Iphania? Alright, so Eris's mother was named Iphania? She's dead, Hojo. Aww. Yeah. Head west. Aw, Hojo's sad. But he's totally shut down. He's not even replying to us anymore. He won't talk to us anymore. As soon as he found out Iphania was dead, he's just like, bruh. We go west. Maybe they were more friendly than he might think. Hojo and Iphania, or, you know. So we're gonna go west. First, we're gonna go south. Well, I kinda think we have to go south. More of these guys. Maybe should have hit up the end, but whatever. Transfixed by a lot of these summons. Oh, he's got a lot of health. He's still alive. Okay, then he's dead. Take those potions. Just going up the mountain here, or this pass, I suppose. Oh, look at this. It's a mountain pass up here. What a bridge. It's cool. Please, not an egg. Anything but an egg. Alright, cool. The birds. Stuff. Bolt plume, nice. So those are like electric birds. It's just like Pokemon. Why did Hojo have to tell us to head west? I mean, it seems pretty obvious. Go west. I think, oh wait, I should probably go ahead. ahead and actually let's use a tent. Why not? They're cheap. I should probably see what accessories everybody has equipped. I haven't checked that in a while. Star pendant. Cave fox maw. Sure, why not? Why not? Why not? I don't really know what's coming up, so I can't really plan ahead. I didn't save, did I? You know what? We're just gonna step back out there and save. Be the next game on the PlayStation people would want me to play if I were to play another game on the PlayStation. Oh, hello, sir. Hey. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Oh, guy in a black cloak. Of course he ignored you. We're gonna ignore you too. Alright. Oh god, what a drag. Lens flare! This random battle ruined my running into the distance. Ooh, little wormy guys. The PlayStation has more than Final Fantasy. Yep, has a lot of good games. Wow, one ice magic killed everything. At some point we will be playing Resident Evil 2. And that's because it's never received enough. Upgrade or remake. Where I've played the first one on stream before. I don't think I beat it, but I played it on stream. It was the GameCube version I think I played on stream. Oh, these guys are big. Ooh, Poison Breath. Is that an enemy skill? I think you're hitting the right person for it. Aw, missed. I don't remember in this game. Do they remain poisoned between battles? Let's check that out. I don't think she's still poisoned. Cool. Jeez, where did I come in? No, I came in that way. Okay. Got disoriented. I gotta go down. Trying to suck away from me. This should kill them all. Yep. Well, I'm not supposed to be going into this, am I? Maybe I am, actually. Oh no, there's no little thing letting me know I can get in there. No, I can't. Just passing through. Do these guys have anything? Oh, not a Petrify song. No, whatever. Pretty sure I can do this before she petrifies. No petrification. Beat the clock. Huh? Can I actually go down there? Seems like I can. Materia or anything up there? That's lame. Should be like materia or something up there. Really? Oh, these stupid birds. Alright, he's dead. Now for his brother. Oh my shit, Grimbug just went live on Twitch. Is my man back? Glorious day. Uh-oh. Actually, you know what? Let's just fucking end this. Experience, but I guess they didn't actually kill them. They killed themselves. That's kind of lame. Oh, should just. Alright, there we go. Let's check this platform out. That's not actually a thing. Okay. There's nothing up here, except for random battles. Well then. Oh, fuck. Gotta miss. Oh, not bad. I used to not like the slot machines at all. Hey, level up! In this game, Kate Sith or Saint Sith also has them. And I don't like them so much. Nah, I'm okay with it, whatever. Back then I was all like, oh, I don't like button presses. Even in Final Fantasy VI, I didn't use the martial arts guy a lot. Because it required, like, button combinations in battle. I was like, no, it's not true to turn-based. My RPGs were like that, too. Boom, dead bird. What? That bird lived through that? Oh, bird's got a lot of health. Probably like 500, I guess. Nice. Hey, we got a soft. We didn't even get petrified that time. Got a soft. Hey, it's a save point. And you know what? We should maybe stop here. We've been going for quite a while. Seems like a good place to take a break. And next time, we'll head out on the rails here and see what happens. Oh my F, I filled up the memory card. Really? I should be able to fit more than 15 on one memory card, shouldn't I? Hold on.
Oh, there is one in slot 2 already. Okay. Next time we gotta remember, we're on slot 2 now. I don't remember what the save is, so we're just gonna overwrite it. Yes. Saved! There we go. Level 23 on Mount Coral. And that's where we're gonna pick up. So thanks for everybody for watching. To everyone for watching. Make sure to hit those likes and follows and stuff if you enjoyed, and I will see you next time for more aimless gaming and stuff. Have a good one!